Jeff or someone asked me like what's it like filming like really gnarly stuff, like are you scared for them? I'm like, yeah, I'm scared for them, but they're so confident that they like put you at ease. Obviously Kyle does that stuff, he's used to it, but I did think it was funny that this stuff isn't scary to these dudes anymore, you know? I can't even imagine what that would be like, you know, to like confidently roll up and like comfortably jump on that. They're so calm about it, which is actually pretty like fun to watch, you know, because when you see someone that's like that clear-headed doing that stuff, it's like, that's really impressive. I mean, dude, when people just get so good at skating, they fully know their ability and like know how to handle it and use it, you know? Well, so Van's video legacy, obviously Propeller was the first full-length Van skate video, and I mean that was a 5-year project and it was amazing, you know, it was like exactly what the brand needed. But I think a lot of the goal there even was just to like have something, you know, for Van to like, this is a Van skate video. You know, you have to keep things going and people keep skating and things keep happening, but it can't be on that scale. So after Propeller, we've kind of moved to like smaller projects, and the next one was No Other Way. Like that was hugely Kyle and Elijah, like those dudes were just like so motivated that they really kind of made that happen. And also it was cool for us because I think we wanted to do like shorter projects but also like make them feel a little more relatable, you know, like you want them to feel like well made, but like I still want them to feel like a skate video that any kid can like relate to and be like, okay, cool, I can go do that with my friends, you know? But then this one, it was like a good balance of like Chima knowing what he wanted to do, Tyson like just being young and just so much like energy and just so motivated, and then Kyle just always being skating, which made it easier, you know, in the sense that like, you know, dude, video parts are so hard if you have to like force it from somebody, but with this one, I felt like the crew was good, that they just kind of like, you know, like they did it, like they made it happen. The title of Spinning Away, we just kind of feel like spinning away, and just in the fact that like things just keep going, you know, people keep skating, like it just keeps happening. You know, videos are a ton of work, so once one is done, you almost feel like, that's it, you know, wow. Like, that was just so much work, like, that's the end. Dude, the next day, someone's skating. You know, the next day, someone gets a trick, and then you're like, oh, all right, here we are, doing it again. So that's kind of like what Spinning Away means, you know? Like, videos just keep happening. I don't know, you always feel like you can make it better and better and better, and then when it's out, you can't do anything about it. Until a video's live, until it's out in the universe, that's when the pressure's off. Because then it's like, whether people like it or don't like it, whatever, it's done. Just like, all right, people can hopefully enjoy this, you know? And like, I think these dudes like worked really hard, so I think people are gonna enjoy it. But yeah, the pressure doesn't end until the second it's live.